time to pop a water bottle today. This is the setup. There's a 500 PSI capable compressor with the pressure gauge on it. Water bottle's connected to it. There's a high speed camera on the water bottle to get some slow motion. There's a normal camera on the pressure gauge so we can see what pressure we reach. And then this camera to give us an overview of the screen. So let's get started.